Welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we'll be showing you how to use the motion tracking feature in CapCut for free. So, let's jump right in. Open up the CapCut application, import, and add to the track the video clip you want to edit. Now, navigate to the text section and add the default text. Extend the duration of the text to match the length of your video clip. This will ensure that the text stays on screen throughout the entire video. Change the text into a plus symbol. You can also change the size and color of the text, according to your preferences. Align the plus symbol at the center of the screen, as this will serve as a guide for the subject's face position. Increase the size of the video clip and align your subject's face with the plus symbol. This will provide a reference point for motion tracking. Now, let's add the position and size keyframe. Moving the white line on the track will reveal your subject's movement. Every time your subject moves, adjust the size and position of the video clip to ensure their face stays aligned with the plus symbol. Remember to add a position and size keyframe each time you move the white line on the track and make adjustments to the video clip. Repeat this process until you reach the end of your video clip. Take your time to ensure each movement is accurately tracked. Once you're satisfied with the motion tracking, remove the text element from the video. Lastly, it's time to export your masterpiece. Click on the export button and choose your desired settings before saving the final video. And here's the final result. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.